Hi.
Hi.
Sorry, I was just wondering if it'd be possible if I could switch rooms.
Is there something unsatisfactory with your room?
No. It's just that I feel some weird vibes in there. Do you know who stayed in my room before me?
No, we can't give out information about past guests. And we're all full up at the moment, so.
It looks pretty empty.
I know, but believe me, the only vacancy is half a bed.
Never mind.
Let's fix this TV.
You see, it's just static.
Looks okay to me.
I swear, the second you leave, it's just gonna be static again.
What's the real reason you brought me up here?
Ew! Get out!
Playing hard to get, eh?
No! Get out of here, pig! I need a new room. I don't care who's booked in a room. I need a new goddamn room.
There's nothing open.
That's bull. I haven't seen a single soul here since the entire week that I've been here. Now give me a new room.
You're lucky you're so cute. Look, if this place is causing you so much trouble, you're welcome to find a new place.
No, I'm waiting for my boyfriend. He's gonna be here soon.
Like I said, there's nothing open. Calm down. You know what? Let's grab a cup of coffee. Come on. Hey, don't do that.
What the? Who the
Listen,
hell?
listen. I think you're a very beautiful girl. And I think you should let me take you out.
What makes you think you should have asked me that? When my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend's not coming.
You mother.
Look, he's not here yet, is he?
I'm gonna call the goddamn cops.
Thank you.
how you doing?
Hi.
I'm supposed to meet my girlfriend here. Do you know what room she'd be in?
No, there's only one person here, and he's a 40-year-old trucker.
Are you sure about that? Yeah. She would have checked in about a week ago.
No, I don't think we've had a single girl check in all week.
Hmm. Okay, sorry, I might have the wrong motel.
Maybe.
But I know that he's there because he about scares me to death. I can almost hear him breathing. I can almost smell his breath. I know that you don't see him, but he's hiding around somewhere. Perhaps he's in the closet or he's down behind the chair. I see him in my dreams and at night when I'm sleeping. I know he's sneaking around my bedroom because he's such a sneaky thing. And I don't even know what he even comes here for. And sometimes he wets my bed and leaves my toys out on the floor. And sometimes when it's really dark, I hear the floor creak. I know it's him that's sneaking around there because I know he loves to sneak.